First, the farmer plucks the cow-cow pods from the cow-cow trees. Then the pods are harvested. Then the cow-cow seeds are spread in the sun. After that, they are put into large sacks. Then they are transported by the middleman. Then the beans are roasted. Then they are sold for people to buy.